Hey guys and girls, welcome to Fallout 4. If you didn't know, I love the Fallout game, specifically Fallout 4 the most. It has been personally my game of the year for 2015. Though I'm not mad at Witcher for taking it, but yeah. If you didn't know, I did a full playthrough on Fallout on my Twitch. If you guys didn't tune in for that, sorry for that. It was a pretty awesome time that I had there. They just released their first DLC, and